Can you freeze avocados? Yes, you can. Just chop them into the size you need and chuck them in the freezer. So I'm going to just use them for smoothies. So I just chop in half and I keep the seed or the nut because my NutriBlend can just smash it through it and still create a nice smoothie. But if some people might need to chop them into little squares, little cubes, where I just chop them in half and chuck them in the freezer. Jobs are good.